One of the largest container ships in the world is now docked at the Port of Seattle. The MSC Laurance arrived this morning at Terminal 46. It can carry up to 13,000 containers. If laid end to end, those containers would stretch to the top of Mount Rainier 18 times, a distance of almost 50 miles. So how big is the ship? It's 1,200 feet long, 159 feet wide. Tip to tip, it's about as long as two space needles. Larger vessels require terminals with deep berths, strong piers, and large container cranes. And that's why the Northwest Seaport Alliance is investing in upgrades to the North Harbor's Terminal 5 and South Harbor's Husky Terminal.